Welcome back to Don't Starve.
Oh man, it feels good to be able to say that like that again. This is Rantry, of course, and let's go see if we can find a volcano. Let's get our... Of course, we need a lot of other things as well. I'm going to sail out in this direction first. We need a lot of other things as well. Seashells being primary among them. Also, some coconuts to just... Man, I got sharks all over the place here. All right, we got another L-I-L island. Should I kill this shark? Nah, it's fine. I should probably kill some jellyfish, but from killing all those sea hounds, I believe in a few days some floaty boaty knights should show up. And at least the last time I played Shipwrecked, because it's I know there's a lot of Shipwrecked on my channel. Let's see, I might set up the monkey farm again, although it almost seems somewhat not useless, but it seems unnecessary because I've got my meat farm back at the old Reign of Giants, and it's just real easy to jump back and forth. But yeah, I need to find some seashells. Was that that's just more monkey huts and spiders. I can plant some spiders on my island because I got tons of eggs. And let's see, I may get a monkey farm and just wall them in. It's a big forest, probably tons and tons of monks on that. Let's see, I guess we will just, so we're probably in the middle of the map. So let's head north. So yeah, seashells, coconuts, doidoys. If I find any doidoys, that would be wonderful. All right, we got some shocks on us. Get out of there. Get our half-rotten hambat. Pack them. I would really like for the, How much damage do you do to my boat? Okay, quite a lot. I don't have an armored boat. Got another shark fin though. All right, so I'm still probably not going to be able to kite those guys. At least, certainly not without coffee. The waves seem to be going this way. You know what I should do actually before I severely regret it. I've already got half damage to my boat. We are going to go pre-make another boat, but man, I'd really like to find some seashells first, just so I'm not wasting my. I thought my game just froze. So I'm not wasting my boards making another rowboat. Okay, we got a swamp here, pond that should mean fisher merms. It can be kind of handy to set up a base on a swamp area like that, and kill all the merms, because the fisher merms are kind of friendly. All right, well, we should certainly have some seashells somewhere on this beach, so I'm gonna kind of circumnavigate the beachy area, which looks okay. We've got a wild boar. We could bring. Could bring some pigs over, but it's just really not necessary. Wait, hold on. This looks fishy. A little patch of it's not fishy. Okay, I guess I'll pick a flower. We can take off our captain's hat. I'm pretty sure that helps. I've just forgotten what everything does, but I'm almost positive that the captain's hat helps with your Oh man, a lot of berry bushes here. That's good. I just wanted to get a little bit for either filler or... Oh, good. Touchstone. Either filler or just to take back. Or just to kind of eat and keep me in somewhat good health. I wish I would have brought my shovel. I could get some sand. Oh, I hate those flups. I forgot that they even existed until now, and I wish I would not have remembered. One seashell. Great. Well, we need the seashells. Obviously, first priority is making an armored boat. But then second priority will be making a... I've got Pack'em. I'm so ill-prepared for this freaking journey. And I'm half tempted to just go back. I'm gonna go prepare a little bit better. Of course, if I can find the seashells. It's not even gonna show me. I don't remember offhand how many seashells I need for the old man. This is a berry bush plantation. I don't remember exactly how many seashells I need. Down by the seashore. For the armored boat. But also I think that the seashells come at a certain time of day more often. With the tides. The Tidus? Titus Andronicus. With the tides. They might come. But I'm thinking, why didn't I bring my axe? Why didn't I bring my shovel? Because I need... You know, I need the palms. I'd like to get at least 10. Let's go ahead and eat up our bacon and eggs. Get our hunger all the way back up. Come on, seashells. Let's see, how am I doing on sticks? Oh, I've used a lot of sticks. And, oh man, I've used a lot of grass too. Now, those are merms. I don't particularly want to mess with them, but I do want that seashell. Bye, merms. You didn't see me. And you still didn't see me. I know I made a lot of stuff, but I did not realize I had used that much of my twig and grass supply. What's the grass situation here? It's pretty good. I'm gonna need to get grass farms, grass and twig farms set up here. Pretty quickly. Half of me wants to just hang out on this island, and you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna pick the night's very short. But I'm gonna pick grass and twigs. Maybe get some snake skin or meat out of the deal. Nah, I'm not gonna worry about that. Pick grass and twigs, and then see if this tide brings in any seashells. And my lantern is getting low. I need to make, of course, a bottle lantern. But to do that, I need to make a net. And of course, we just got all kinds of stuff to do. It's shipwrecked. We just got here. But priority one is of course the armored boat, and I'm working on that now, just by picking up seashells. And yes, I could just go ahead and make an axe right now and chop down a pine cone or a tree. And in fact, I guess I'll just do that and stock up on coconut. But I guess I'll just spend the day chopping down wood, gathering twigs and grass, and picking up seashells wherever I find them. Pack'em, what do you need? You can have my umbrella. You can have the... I don't know if I want to give you the tam. You can have these bone shards and this pig skin. You can have this shark fin. And I'll just eat these flowers for no reason. Yeah, gather twigs and grass and seashells. Chop down trees. And that'll kind of be the story of today. So I may cut a lot of that out, as it's fairly interesting. All right, well, I got some twigs and grass, but not as much seashells, as many seashells, I should say, as I would like. And I got a fair bit of coconuts. I guess six isn't really that many, but I cut down every mature tree I could find. All right, we got the water beefs. And the mangrove, a big old mangrove here. That's cool. I'm going to have to look up and see if there's anything fancy you can make or do with them, because the last time I played, I think they had just implemented like a hat or something that you could get. Anyways, still looking for more beachy goodness. And also, of course, the volcano. Once we get ourselves somewhat set up, we will be searching for the volcano. All right. This is my home island, and I'm going to kind of start to do a loop around it. So we'll sail out this away. Let's put our captain's hat back on. Bees would be great to find as well. I'm going to go up here and just see if these shallows just keep going on and on. Oh, good. Found a beach. Ooh, some obsidian. Oh, is this a set piece of some sort. And if I pick that up, it will immediately turn to summer. Which, honestly, it's autumn in... Well, I can come here and make it summer whenever I want, basically. But I will get enough obsidian to make the obsidian fire pit. Oh! And this is the shark mother, the tiger shark. This is the tiger shark's lair, which is awesome. She's not here right now, but as soon as I believe hurricane season, which is the next season, hits, I should be able to easily come over here and kill her. Normally, it's kind of a pain to kill her because she runs away, and you kind of have to chase her down. But if you know where she lairs, then it's no problem. I'm gonna put on my football helmet, so the acorns, I almost called them, the coconuts don't hit me in the head as I'm chopping. And any more completely mature trees here? Yep. I'm just gathering up these coconuts to make a little coconut plantation on my own island. And I hope that if I get a coconut tree guard, they still work. They still kind of respond the same way as they used to. And I haven't fought one in so long, I don't really remember. I think you can... let's see. That's 11 coconuts. That's probably enough. How many shells do I have? Alright, we're getting more hounds. Ooh, you know what let's do? Let's go right down here and see if the water buffalo will kill the old houndiuses for us. I'm getting a little too low for comfort on my deal. You know what I'm talking about. I have the boat torch. I can just use that. I don't need that. Oh, but that light radius is pretty poor. But I think I've got enough to at least start making what I want, and don't particularly want to have to deal with the hounds. You know me, I just like to let the beefies deal with them. And I'm assuming, I don't remember really having done this, but I'm assuming the sea hounds will get killed by the what was that thing? Something just... Oh, why are you mad at Pack'em? Are they aggressive to everything now, or just is it just Pack'em? That one seems very, very angry for some reason. But my boat is not doing super great, so I really can't stand to take an attack. All right, come here, sharkies. You're gonna aggro onto the beefs? Or the beefs gonna aggro onto you? No, they don't mind the sharks, apparently. Oh yeah, they do. Yeah, they do. They're just took them a second. They really don't like Pack'em. Okay, so they must be in heat, but I can't see any red on their butts, so I don't really know how to tell. Don't really know how to tell that. And there's a shark fin and some other things. I could get a jellyfish, but I don't want to take the chance of one of those water beefalo hitting my uh, my beaut. So while we're out and about, I've already been here. We'll just, we'll go over this way to the right. I'm getting a little bit hungry. Let's eat up some berries. That little berry plantation is pretty cool though. Actually, I'd prefer to make my base on that island. The old Seaworther is not there, but luckily we're fairly close to the water beefalo, so the sharky attacks should not be too terrible for us. So just kind of randomly exploring. Not much else to say about that. I guess I could possibly make... Why is there deep water right in the middle of here? I feel like there should be something in the middle of it. There's not. Let's see. I'm just trying to think of some of the other things I might need. I may need to create... Okay, here we got another island. A snakeskin hat and coat should keep me 100% dry. But the old Dumbrella, as soon as I can kill Sharky McSharkerson, the Dumbrella will certainly work out for us. But I'm just going to sail around this island, and then I think I'll probably just head straight south and head on back home. Looks like this is going to be another monkey island with not a whole lot to offer. Other than monkeys, of course. Nothing against monkeys. They're wonderful little creatures. And if I did not have a fire farm, I would certainly consider doing the old monkey chest, or doing the old monkey ball behind walls. Yeah, I'm just gonna sail kind of straight south and head back home. Alright, and this little cove thingy right here where the water, or the, where's my hat? It's on my head. Where the water and the two biomes meet will be my kind of dock area for now. And, oh wait, actually I need the map to be like this. Okay. Yeah, that makes a little more sense. Okay. We can get rid of you. We can go ahead and, do I have a machete still? Let's grab the machete and just chop one of our, coconuts. And that should enable us to make a shark hat, right? Is that under dress or nautical? Oh, I need two vines. I should have a couple of vines in this chest. I got too much stuff. That's okay. Let's just carry it in our little hand slot here. Sleek hat. All right. That goes back in there. This can go in there. We got stuff for the old... Icebox in there. You, and we'll plant these coconuts. Alright, now let us see. And let's see, grass. Now that's rocks and stuff. I guess this can be wood, grass, and logs. I don't need these logs on me particularly. I do want some of them out for fuel. Do I have any extra? No, I'm good. Can I make the obsidian fire pit? I still have to go into the volcano for that, I bet. Oh no. I need two more obsidian. Rock stuff in there. And yes, seashells. Oh, nope, need boards. Running back and forth all over creation here. Let's stick a log or two on the far. just for tonight. Let's take our stupid captain's hat off. Let's see. What was I getting? Oh, yes, yes, yes. The old armored boat. I do have enough. I need 3 rope. That's not a tall order at all. 1, 2, 3. All right. We can go ahead and make our armored boat. Bada bing. And let's see. I need 6 boards. I'm going to need 2 more seashells. Seashells can go in with the hard stuff because it's kind of like a rock. I mean, come on. What else do I need? Oh, one of those rain shelter dealies. Structures. Not a wild boar house. Not a dragoon den. Is it under structures or under Is it under Palm Leaf Hut? I need 3 more rope and 4 bamboo. Give me 4 bamboo. And 3 more rope. Gonna be going through grass quite a bit. Alright, there we go. And Palm Leaf Hut. I'm gonna need to. I want this to be close to my. I think I want this to be right here, so I'm gonna need to pick up these logs first. Survival, bamboo hut, palm leaf hut, whatever it's called. Packham, are you taking up all that space? I really do want it right next to the fire. Let's see if we can put it on the side. And Packham, actually, you can be my freaking tool chest. And that way, I will never be caught without. You got my umbrella, that's good. We can take the pigskin and that, and the shark fin. Actually, we should go ahead and make another shark fin hat, just in case this, just for when this one runs down. Bone shards can go in kind of a miscellaneous. Sure, you can, bone shards can go in there. And pigskin can go in animal drops, right there. Bird, please shut up! Is that a... That's not a pirate parrot. No. Death. Animal drops in there. And we can sit this back down. And we can stick our boards in with the logs for now. And now, hopefully, we can put down our hut where we want to. Right there is fine. All right, now we can stand here, keep dry. We can keep dry and warm. Let's make another hat. And I need a rope or 3 ropes for that. I don't remember. Oh, I need 2 vines. Just have that on hand. Now, will it blow away at some point? I don't know. Should I put it in a chest? A wearables chest. Yes. Gotta remember my moggles are in there too. Alright. Logs, you can go back by the fire. Coconuts, you can go in here. Actually, we should probably make some foodness. Let's see, what will I get with monster meat? Well, I can just make meatballs right now, right? I could make a pierogi. I don't think you can have. See if that makes meatballs or a pierogi. I think one vegetable and some meat will... I don't know. See what that makes. And then we can go ahead and make up another bake and eggs. And yeah, we'll be fine. Or not bacon eggs. You know what I'm talking about. Palm leaves can also go in here. Meatballs is what I was talking about. Yeah, pierogi. So I'm going to stick this in here. They don't last super long, but they're great for health. And then, of course, meatballs are great for hunger. We'll eat up 1 meatballs. We'll probably go ahead and make another 2 meatballs. What the heck was that sound? Was that just regular oven or regular oven, regular shipwreck sounds, regular jungle sounds. All right, where do we want our little beach area to be? Well, probably over by where the dock is going to be. That means we're going to need a pitchfork. And honestly, you could probably use a shave as well. No. Let's put this knot somewhere where I'm going to be, you know, picking stuff up all the time. Let's see. That's our headwear. Miscellaneous stuff. And our razor can go in our tool slash thingies chest that we use. Pack'em, you can have this machete as well. Blah. Blah on me. All right. Let's start a little beach, actually, Pack'em. I'm gonna need that shovel, thank you very much. All right, let's just dig some of this stuff up. And we're gonna have a nice little beachy area. Eventually, obviously, I'll cut down all the trees and whatnot. But we need a somewhat large-ish space for our... I'm not going to pick all this stuff up right this second. We're going to need a somewhat large-ish space for our palm trees to live. So I'm going to just dig out a little beach area here, and then I will be back. Whoa, I just got a poisonous snake. I just chopped down a thingy, and I got a poisonous snake after me. I'm gonna have to be really careful, and I don't particularly want to fight it at night. The nights are getting longer. I wonder if I just run away from it like a scared little baby, if it will eventually leave me alone. I don't really want to stop moving and see if that's actually gonna be the case or not. I feel like I can hear it. I feel like I can hear it approaching. Yeah, I really, really don't want to get poisoned. That reminds me I need to make anti-venom. There's a swamp over yonder that I can just, I don't want to lose, the last of my, lantern. I'm going to bring some lanterns over here from Shipwrecked, or from ROG and light up the place. It'll probably have to be next time, but, yeah, I just don't want to run into that poisonous snake. Nighttime's almost over. But yeah, I've got a little bit of a beach area cleared out, and I was just chopping down like the last tree, to clear out the area completely, when lo and behold, a poisonous snake dropped. I also don't even have a weapon. Let's drop a turf, drop our... let's see. There it is. It's right there. We need our rope. Let's make a spear. There we go. Let's equip our spear. And I guess we'll equip this. All right, here we go. Don't get poisoned. Oh! All right, bite. Miss. Whack. Bite. Oh, he's biting. Pack'em. No. Okay. Bite, whack, bite, whack. All right. Whew. All right. Stupid snake. Do I still have a meatballs on me? No, I did not bring it. Here's the tree. Where's my shove? Pack'em, I thought I took my shovel. Oh, it's right here. All right, and now we don't have room for anything, but I can set this down real quick, and we can plant up our, game saving, and it's going very slowly. Plant up some of our, lovely palm trees, and those will grow, and then give us more coconuts, and thus we can, continue the process. All right, I'm gonna try and get the rest of this turf into a chest. Whoop. And I'll have to just really set aside some time and work on this area. But let's see, what was I gonna do? Well, first I was gonna eat something. Then I was gonna decide where my viney bush. Where's the wiggly bush? I think it's further over that way. Well, we've already got some bamboo in here, so let's just get our little bamboo plantation kind of going in there. And right down here, we can have a viney bush plantation, as it were. Oh. Butterfly, did you do that? All right, and we'll get some poop on those eventually. Logs, sure, you can combine. No. Packham is way more annoying than Chester, I find. Let's see. Where are our gold doubloons in the miscellaneous chest? That makes sense. And let's see, you go in there along with Bam. And then we can have one be a dedicated, let's take these last three boards and make another chest. And this can be a turf box. I had a comment asking me, why don't you just burn turf? And yeah, I'm probably never going to use this turf for anything, but I just have it hardwired into my brain to not burn non-renewable resources, and you can't create new turf. And if there's ever a time when, say, I wanted to, like, I don't know, dig up, like, you know, if I said, oh, I don't want my beach here, I want it down there, I would want to replant this turf. And so now I have it. But anyways, stick our shovel back in, pack them. And that's going to do it for this episode. But Shipwrecked is coming along swimmingly. So thanks, everybody, for your comments, your likes, and all of your support. And until next time, my name's Rantry. Thanks for watching.